Now for the eighth, one is Living Years, owned by Everett Sams Jr. with Jerry Kutchback Jr. Two admonition, owned by Pirtle Ball, Milam and the Fat Boy Stable, Charlie Neff. Number three is KB Scott, owned by Beverly Clark, Brenda and Eric Pepys with Jeff Fout. Four Marching Tune, owned by George and Bob Young, Dave Hawk the driver. Five Light Sign, owned by Stidham and May, Rocky Stidham. Six FVP, owned by Sugar Knoll Farms with Brad Henners. Seven is All Sam, owned by Dennis Frazier and Frazier, Jeff Edwards, and the eight is out. 7 minutes to post for the eighth. There they go. They're off and pacing. It's KB Scott who darts out to grab the early lead. FVP from the outside is second. Living Years gets away in third. Admonition is fourth. From the outside, All Sam drives up from fifth. The trailers are marching Tune and Light Sign. Moving around the turn of the top of the stretch for the first time, KB Scott and Jeff Fout have a short lead. Now FVP opts to settle into the pocket, followed by Living Years in third. Outside, All Sam is on the move early from fourth. Two lengths back to Admonition, followed by Marching Tune and Light Sign. They're by the opening quarter in 27-4. Parading past the stands for the first time, it's KB Scott on the lead by two. All Sam on the outside moving up to challenge from second. FVP trying to snug up the gap in third. 2.5 Living Years is fourth. 2.5 more to Admonition, followed by Marching Tune and Light Sign. 10 lengths cover the field as they race around the turn on their way to the half-mile pole. KB Scott on the inside parking out the long shot. All Sam, who's pressuring, followed at the inside by FVP in third. Two back Living Years looks to swing to the outside fourth, followed by Admonition, Marching Tune, and Light Sign. 56-4. A very brisk half for these as they head up the backstretch. KB Scott from the gate has the lead 2.5. FVP regains second. On the outside, All Sam drops back third. Living Years comes through at the inside fourth. Admonition is forced three wide from fifth. The 4-5 favorite is still 6 lengths behind. Then it's Marching Tune to the inside, and Light Sign is the trailer. They head for the far turn. It's still KB Scott. KB Scott from FVP, Living Years. Admonition continues to inch up, but he's still got a ways to go. 3/4 in 1:26-2. Moving to the top of the stretch, KB Scott trying to wire him, has FVP just in behind him in the pocket. Living Years is third. Admonition not responding to the whip. He is dropping back on the outside as they turn down the lane, and this one is KB Scott, FVP to take a shot at the leader in second. Living Years shoots the gap at the inside third. It's KB Scott on top with Living Years and FVP. KB Scott hanging on to win it. Living Years up for second with FVP third. Area of Scotland by Keystone Poza. Oh, by Beverly Clark, Brenda and Eric Pepys of Ohio. Beverly Clark, the trainer. Jeff Fout on the bike for KB Scott. Sixth win, 156 for KB Scott. 3-1 exact to $50. Try 3-1-6-225-20. Rundown, Living Years second, Admonition fifth. KB Scott the winner, Marching Tune fourth. Light Sign was sixth, FVP was third, All Sam was seventh, and the bottom horse, Bob Scooter, was scratched. 2-5-1-4-6-3-7 scratch. Ninth race, two scratches, the 4, M and Emily, and the 9, RC's Carrier, both sick. Exact is in tries, post time in 12 minutes at 9:19.